Thank you so much for watching, and please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.
I'm going to try to put the cowl gasket on. Now it's also from LMC Truck and it's marked 41-15-26. Let's see how hard this is to put on. Looks like it should be simple. Looks like it just pushes in, we'll see. Maybe not. I don't know if I have to get the glue on that or not. I'm hoping not to. Whoa, sorry camera. Way too long. Really? They expect us to cut it? Maybe they send it at one piece. So I'm disappointed in that. I know it says from 53 to 56, but so they would actually expect us to glue, cut that and glue it in. That up because I'm not too the other thing I has is a lacing cowl lacing cloth. Now I don't know if I want to put that on or not. little nails come with it. Can't even open the bag. I don't want to rip it, but so let's see what that looks like. I'm not happy with some of the other stuff I have gotten. You'd have to go center. Okay. Center's here. Hammer and put that on. Okay, try this again. Find the center of this stuff. Use nails. Okay, center that. like the way that went in. No, I'm gonna look it up. I think I should put some glue underneath that. I'm not progressing very quickly this morning. Okay, I went in and looked it up and they don't use any rubber sealer or like a window glue under that. We just use the nails. Well, it was closed most of the time anyway, so it doesn't move. So I'll go over to the other side and get some nails and we'll start putting it in. Center is, they have marked it. But I'm going to move it out a bit because they don't like the way it's, that hole's not centered. I'm going to try to use original holes. Pull it fairly snug. Thank you. No, I don't like that. You gotta pull it. Okay, that's a little better. Another one here. Along. Okay, one more. This one was down in here. Okay, that's done. Now, to do that rubber, we have to cut it and glue it. I don't know which way it goes. This. Seems like it would go this way. So I have to cut it and glue it. It's a shame. It's definitely way too big. Nope, sorry. Camera's not pointing the right direction. So after looking at this for a few minutes, I think the only way to do it is to install it and then put the rubber in, because if I put the rubber on, I can't get the thing down in because it's too tight. I'll show you what I mean when we get that far. It's rather big, Jim. It's rather big, Jim. What's the matter? Oh, it's hard to get at. I'm hoping this will work. Well, how come that's not? Push that arm back up. I don't know, this may not work. I'm gonna try it. I don't know if I get the rubber on now. Let's see. Corner's got to go a bit. This side's not too bad. Yes, that looks nice. Now, I don't have a vent handle. You can't get them. I can make one, but I'm going to wait because I'm going to actually put an actuator on it. I'm going to have it powered lift. But everything's back ordered. No, it's too tight. Bend it, I guess, because I'm at the front as hard as I can get. Now, let's see. It's going to be some hard to get that rubber on. Being the wrong size does make me angry. There's no reason why they couldn't just have that the right size. No, that's going to be way too difficult to put on, I think. No way of getting behind to put it in, so that doesn't work. So get that idea. So I have to take that back off. It has to go on first. See, sometimes it's a not just a challenge, it's just time consuming. Take your time and patience. Yes, I think actually I should put the wipers in before this goes on and gives me a place to work. how we're going to get that in with the rubber, but we'll figure it out.